I was introduced as speaking to you on science and faith, but that is an ambiguous suggestion. Faith in what? You see, all scientists, in order to do their science, have to have faith, not in God, but in the rational intelligibility of the universe. And one of the main points I'm going to make to you tonight is everyone, without exception, is a person of faith. They have basic faith commitments. They believe certain things. And the issue to be raised is, what are the grounds for those beliefs?